In 1839, Ezekiel Dunning bequeathed 500 acres to found an academy to educate the finest young men of New England. I'd have to remind myself of Dunning's place in history, the caliber of men counted among its alumni. Supreme Court justices, United States senators. It's not about the building, Sam, you'll see. It's all about the friends you'll make. You think we don't know what you're doing when you're alone in your room? But we can find out. Eventually, we can find out everything.